sweetest speed you can possess, and this is a George and Ira Gershwin tune called Lady Be Good.
Aren't they? They just want to, you know, they want to blast away on their guitars.
Okay, Helen's going to sing a Cole Porter tune for you now. This one's called Night and Day. Night and Day, Marina, You're the One, it's called.
Don't be shy, dear, don't be shy.
I'll try. Whoa.
Thank you.
Michael, she keeps asking for Nathan. Applause for everyone else. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
You can hear me.
We're going to do another George and Ira Gershwin tune for you now because they're elderly and Jewish and they need the royalties. So we'd like to help them out. So this is another one of theirs. This is another ballad for you. This is called The Man I Love.
Special thing, what's that? What's that? Is that where we start?
It's an ink stain. Spider crawl across the paper.
Someday he'll come along, the man I love, and he'll be big and strong, the man I love. And when he comes my way, I'll do my best. Maybe not.
Thank you, thank you. The only question is he going to go for jazz or blues? He's going to go for one of them.
Jazz.
Okay, it's jazz then.
Yeah. This one's an Irving Berlin tune. He's also an elderly Jewish man who needs some money. He gets a bit in for White Christmas, but it don't pay like it used to because it's out of copyright. So.
Plus, it's the e-cons nowadays, isn't it? Dear me. Oh, well,
never mind. Right, this one's called Blue Sky.
Right, so we start.
It's an A, isn't it? D-C-A.
Is that A-flat diminished? Is that A-flat diminished?
Going so right, noticing the days hurrying by when you're in love.
you very much, folks. Oh, I thought we had some more young potential jazzers coming in, but...
Thank you.
Do you think you can manage a fast one? Okay. After you've gone? We've done after. We will do after you've gone. Right. Are you going to dance then? Ooh. That's exciting.
If you don't, we won't. We'll stop. All right. So you've got to be dancing up to the first 8 bars.
Well, I'm going to leave you on your own.
Okay, this is a song written by a gentleman called Mr. Creamer. Truly, it was. No jokes intended, it's Sunday and I'm coming Plymouth, the Plymouth Brethren and all that, but it was his name, Mr. Creamer. And his friend Mr. Layton wrote this song.
That's what she gets like when it's fast.
Easy time.
You start with it.
Sit down for 2 minutes.
It was the sheer excitement of it. We were getting very, very excited. So sorry, folks.
Oh, there you go. 1, 2, 1.
I'm just going straight in from the beginning.
Thank you.
Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Oh, Georgia, on my mind. Georgia, Georgia, Georgia.
Georgia, the whole day through, just I. And thank you for the dancing, that was fabulous. Would you like to take a seat?
Would you like to?
Yeah.
Well,
I'll try again, shall we?
I've got a chance to make a new joke. I didn't always introduce after you've gone. I said we best do it now before you go, because there's no point doing it after you've gone, which is what the song's called. But today, I can say something different.
You know what? Well, the girl's like that, you should stick the brain in guitar, mate.
That's what I say to Bobby Valentino about his violin playing in his jokes. Anyway, in this case, it's after. This is a song called After We've Stopped.
After We've Restrung.
Whoa!
Okay, good tune. Would you like to borrow my little gizmo? Okay, okay. You didn't get where you are today with using little gizmo.
Two. Could be a comedy act. You know what?
Yeah, 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 ye
we got through that one without another gravy strip. Yeah.
Well, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, don't go anywhere. Just stay right where you are. We'll be back to play some more tunes for you in about 10 to 15.